the front-end cloud wouldn't be complete without addressing data. As front-end frameworks continue moving towards the server and the edge, it's time to bring Vercel's developer experience to databases. You want a database that just works with the modern primitives of Vercel, like serverless and edge functions, and it's built on open standards and protocols. Today, we're announcing databases on Vercel, powered by the best infrastructure providers to make that dream a reality. Vercel Blob makes it easy to store files in the cloud. It's fast, easy, and efficient. We've designed a simple yet powerful API for storage, built entirely on top of web standards. This means that your users can easily upload files or attachments of any size. You can call the Vercel Blob API securely from your Edge functions. It accepts a web stream that returns an immutable URL that you can expose to your visitors or put into storage. One of the most common tools I like to reach for is a general purpose key value store. Vercel KV makes serverless Redis easy and durable to quickly implement features like rate limiting, session management, and application state. Reimagining storage front-end first means creating a developer experience where you don't need to manage scaling, instance sizes, or Redis clusters. It's truly serverless. Our lightweight Redis-compatible SDK works from your Edge or serverless function and scales infinitely with your traffic. And you can use all your favorite tools, like the Redis CLI. Oh, and it's really fast. We love Redis, but sometimes you want the full power of SQL. Vercel Postgres delivers on the dream of serverless SQL for the front-end cloud. We've integrated the most innovative Postgres infrastructure, so you don't have to manage connections or manually scale Postgres in the cloud. Let that sink in. This means that you can now easily and securely query data directly from your React server components. And not just querying, you can also insert, update, or delete data with server actions. Head to vercel.com/storage to start building with Postgres, KV, and Blob.